You know, the HMSA Kaimana Awards and Scholarship Program honors high school seniors and their schools for excellence in athletics, academics, community service, healthy activities, and sportsmanship. One of this year's recipients is in studio this morning. We welcome Shaylin Martin of Kamehameha School's Kapa'alama campus. Good morning to you.
Hi.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations. I know, one of only 15 recipients. What does that make you feel like when you stood on stage with the rest of your peers?
I was just really blessed to get this and that I was really lucky.
Tell us a little bit about Kamehameha life. You were there 13 years?
Yes.
Three-sport athlete your senior year. What was that like? What three sports?
I was in cross-country, wrestling, and water polo.
Very different. Very different. Oh, land and
yeah. I'm a little curious.
You're a little curious. Yeah. And I understand you call you consider yourself an undercover nerd. What's that all about?
So basically, I have all these sports, yet I'm still doing well academically. And I was able to try things like honor science research and robotics as well.
Science and engineering, your passion.
Yes.
Yeah, and you've won awards, so you're being humble about it, but that's what you want to look for when you head to the future, right?
Mm-hmm.
Is that what you want to do?
Yeah, like a science researcher job.
So you do some science at Kamehameha. What did you do?
So my first year, I did this project on Wili Wili. It's a native plant to these islands, and I found that it was effective against K562 leukemia and LNCAP prostate cancer. And then this past year, I worked on endometriosis. It's a woman's disease.
Wow, and I was just trying to get through the 10K run. So you're off to college, congratulations, and where'd you been accepted to?
University of Pennsylvania.
Penn, and you plan on studying what at Penn?
Biology.
Biology, science, of course. And what is it that you want to do when you look ahead after college? What is it something that you want to do?
I want to return here and perhaps continue my research and try to find some way to impact the world.
Very good, very good, very ambitious. You know, HMSA this year gave out $75,000+ to you and others. And total this year, since its inception 11 years ago, HMSA has given out nearly $500,000, more than $500,000 to our seniors and our student athletes. Your thoughts on what HMSA does, because college is not cheap. And I know mom probably says that as well. Hi, Mom. Mom's in here studio. But they appreciate, and I'm sure you appreciate, this kind of scholarship programs.
Yes, very much. This is actually the only scholarship that I actually got this year, so I'm very grateful.
Very grateful. And there's some of your peers at this year's event. And through the years, again, they have given so much of their time and money. But again, you folks give back to the community. And that's what something they look for in candidates, correct?
Yes.
What did they share with you? Why were you such an attractive candidate?
So basically what I did my freshman year is that I worked with the Hawaii Food Bank, and what I did was go door to door to collect canned goods and things like that donations from my neighbors. And then I got involved with the Honolulu Aquarium working as a teen interpreter. And then I was, I'm also vice president of the Kids for Kids Club at my school.
Goodness. And a science and engineering. And I say this with all due respect, you're a nerd and you
love, yes.
But you're also a three sport athlete. I don't know how you found the time. Well, congratulations, Shaylin. We're
Thank
very
you.
Proud of you and your 14 other peers that were awarded scholarships. Good luck to you at Penn.
Thank you.
And come back and make a difference in our community.
Will do.
All right, high five.
Yeah.
Very nice. All right.